good with that.
That's one.
Here, hold on to it. Yeah. Gonna get one more.
That's a nice size.
Yeah, he's a big guy. He's probably a pound and a half, 2 pounds.
Well, you caught something.
It's not caught something.
We made it to our campsite. It's about 7 p.m. now. The sun's going down. We're going to get the fire on. We've already got camp all set up. We're going to get some supper going, then relax for the evening by the campfire.
We might get one at home also.
Yep.
And there's a place further, but I'd have to blindfold you to take it.
That is low. Having fun? Bald eagle. Thank you.
that tree.
That tree?
Yeah.
The big thick one at the end?
I tried to snap the branch off as I went by, but...
Yeah.
It got me good.
Oh, no. There's the eagle again, though.
You can if you want. It's up to you, I'm on. I do. Thank you.
pasteurized crap.
Really?
Yes.
Is that pasteurized?
Yeah, at the end of the day, that steak's only supposed to be 15 minutes fire, so.
It's getting on nightfall now on day two. We made it to our campsite. It was a long day on the water today. We did a lot of fishing, though. Caught a lot, too. How many fish would you guys say we caught all together on this trip? Like 25, 30?
Oh, at least, yeah.
Yeah. It's been a good trip for fishing.
Hey everyone, this is Cory Morrow making a spoon.
Thanks for the narration, man.
How about sixes,
Dino? I'm gonna go for you,
Austin.
All right, that's wrapping up another great trip. I hope you guys had a great time.
Oh, yes, sure did.
Always.
Hopefully we'll get out and do it again sometime soon. In the meantime, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and you can also check me out on Instagram at Waterborne Camper.